SD-60, SD-45, SD-42-2 are the leaders. And Coasters, Amtraks, and some Amtrak and fleets, baggage cars, and some Coastal coaches, and yeah. It's gonna go on this. It's going on that tunnel. I'm gonna go see if I'm over here.
SD-40T-2, SD-45, and an SD-60. A coal train. It's actually a coal train that is led by a Rio Grande, pulling Southern Pacific open harbors and a Rio Grande caboose. Norfolk Southern train with two caboose cars now on the move. The Santa Fe caboose is on and with a Union Pacific truck trailer. Passenger train. Here comes the gates. And here comes the Alaska Railroad with two SD-70 Max leading. I wish some Superliner coaches. Actually, it's like more like a dome cars.
They made a new small exhibit.
Two Operation Lifesaver CNWs are trailing second and third in a coal train. CNW hopper cars are also be here too. Especially the Norfolk Southern ones.
Thank you.
Here comes the Santa Fe. With two Jeeps. A pool. With a Santa Fe caboose. Some Santa Fe trailers are like CNW trailers, Conrail trailers, and Illinois Central trailers. Yeah, this is what the old train looked like. You have not seen one. This is the Billington, and there's also Billington Northern trailers. Oh wow, look at this. Another Billington Northern. This like, oh, and there is the Santa Fe caboose. Now they put it in the Fullerton Railroad Museum and other railroad museums. There's a meet. Santa Fe, Intermodal, Meet, a BNSF manifest. Look how cool is that.
Okay,
look at that.
Oh, that's it. Okay, great.
Forty-seven fifty-one, two, four. I've seen that before. Oh my god, I've seen that a lot. 4756 and 4931. Why do I keep seeing a B and a 4751-204? I saw it like a couple times. A BNSF 204 4751. Now it's a model train. It's not an oil train, it's a manifest train. It looks like an oil train. Oh, it looks like the intermodal train is now moving. The other intermodal train. Norfolk Southern Leader with two BNSF units and another Norfolk Southern 9 and then a CSX SC40-2.
Imagine if
What locomotive is that leading? Oh my god, you're right.
I made a mistake. Never mind.
Are you filming it? Is that real? Or is it?
I wonder how much you donate. I've seen life, so they had to give up their lives to
their life savings.